Chief Magistrate Esther Nambayo could not record down his plea of guilty since he did not have a lawyer to advise him on the consequences of his plea of guilty of manslaughter. The magistrate instead remanded him to Luzira Prison till tomorrow, when the state is expected to provide him with a lawyer to advise him before he can plead to the charge of manslaughter again. The trial chief magistrate, however, told Kalunji that he could not take plea this afternoon since the manslaughter charge requires that he is represented by an advocate, and she subsequently remanded him to Luzira till tomorrow. Manslaughter is a capital offence that carries a maximum penalty of life imprisonment. The state alleges that Kalunji and five others who were already remanded at Luzira Prison caused the death of MP Nebanda on December 14, 2012. The five were charged on December 31, 2012 and believed to be Mr. Kalunji's friends include Fatuma Babu, Abid Rashid Bhatt, Nur Abubakar, Khan Babu Abdul and Ali Omar Al-Muzahim. According to the charge sheet, Mr. Kalunji also faces other charges of unlawful possession of narcotic drug, contrary to Section 47 Clause 1 and 60 Clause 2 of the National Drug Policy and Authority Act, CAP 206. He is also jointly charged with five others in another count of supplying the restricted drug. His court appearance comes 2 days after he was taken back to his Buziga home in Kampala by the police for purposes reconstructing the scene of crime. Dressed in green pants, maroon squared shirt with a casual brownish leather jacket, Mr. Kalunji was driven away in a white tinted saloon car to Luzira under tight security. Bushra Namirimo, Kabale, Ivan Elvis, NBS Television.